Good evening, everyone. Virgo here. So I need to retract something that I stated this morning in the video I put up about where are the sovereign citizens now, Mitch Tabell. Mitch Tabell was still in jail, according to the documentation that I looked at, but according to his YouTube channel, and which was pointed out to me by another subscriber, Mitch just got through uploading a video. And I'd like to call your attention to exactly what this video is called. Mitch Tabell is running for president. Why not, right? The constitutionalist that we know that decided to try to run over someone and claims that none of the laws in the United States pertain to him, nor does he have to follow any laws in the nation, wants to use the law to become president. I will link in the description this video for you to take a look at if you would like to. I am thoroughly and completely disgusted and plan to get to the bottom as to why it is that I cannot find any information as to when this person was released. But we have a dangerous individual out there now, once again, talking about running for president. Everybody, keep your eyes peeled. This is getting to be a situation that you're going to see a lot of people running for office that have this sort of ideology.